Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to another developer update.